knees and begged that drifter, begged him please, as he raised his fist before he spoke. I am the righteous hand of God, and I am the devil that you forgot.
The same as it was in this world, it's just us.
Kings are ruling castles, welcome to my world of fun. Liars settle into sockets, flip the switch and watch them run.
I'm so tired. I want to leave it there, underground, and I want to just leave it. Because I gotta let go of this shit, man. Dream is in prison. As much as he is there and he is an enemy, I'm safe from him. All right? Hopefully I never, ever have to dig this back up.
Okay.
At last, Lane is free and no longer needs to be anywhere. This is the way you wanted it to be, isn't it, Lane?
Let's talk about your friends. They didn't have to be here.
What?
They had a place on the train and you took them out of it. You brought them here. You put them in danger.
They were trying to help me!
They were.
Like you're proud to be seen. Arms crossed, no, you look too mean. Everybody's whispering, show them you're not listening.
She learns how to pretend. A drama in the future means to an end. I can't
never fail because you cannot feel.
What is this leaking affecting my eye? Does the oil that is dripping mean this is a crime?
Thing before I go, why were you so set on Grian?
Him. He was never meant to be there. He was only ever meant to watch.
I guess I have to be a lady, smiling and waving, constantly obeying. I guess I need a prince to come and save me, even if I don't need saving. I guess I must sit on a throne I don't own, raising the babies we've made all alone. I guess as a lady there's just some things I'll never know. But if I were a man, I'd go to Japan, maybe swim in the sun, and learn to speak French. I'd have the whole world in the palm of my hand. I'd finally do what I could, but I can't, if I were a man.
I lacked the courage to die for my ideals back then.
Yeah.
And it's not a mistake I'll make again.
Was it the best you ever had? Was it the worst you ever had?
In a situation where you are asked anything along these lines, here is what you say in reply. Fredbear does not exist. Spring Bonnie does not exist. Nothing happened to anyone.
Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you.
Your body gets too heated, too lit. Your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you
sorry, it's just the chemicals. Hello, hello, do you know me? I'm called Mr. Forgettable.
Please, I'm begging you, go to a doctor.
I'm sorry, is this our stab wound? Stay out of it.
Iron, waiting for my iron to smelt. Drilling with my iron, waiting for my iron to smelt.
Don't mind me.
You are grounded for till college.
For till college?
For till college!
Snap back to reality! Oh, the ghost gravity!
Now, this should have been a red flag. However, red is my favorite color.
All is strange and vague.
Are we dead?
Or is this Ohio?
Fuck's sake, Toby, why is the police here? What did you do?
Murdered a lot of people.
Toby!
Thank you, I am gonna have fun because I'm sexy and awesome and super cool and sexy and awesome.
I think Earth is a pretty great place. That's saying something, cause I've been through outer space. I think it suits me, it's just my style. I think I'm gonna stay a little while. I think that strangers are just friends you haven't met. I'm blasting monsters and I never break a sweat. I'm really thinking I could call this place home.
Let me get this straight.
Okay.
You let a dead man give you permission to move into a house that doesn't belong to you.
I haven't spoken to any dead people, but I met someone.
Well, who gave you permission to move in then?
Ran. He let me. It's his place.
He is dead.
What the fuck is wrong with all of you?
He is gone! What?
He's gone!
He's gone!
Are you serious?
What do you mean?
Lucky is he who lives somewhere, not bothered by those who don't care. Lucky is he who lives somewhere.
two words in, and you already look like you want me dead. You're getting all worked up over nothing. You've changed. You're getting weak.
You needed more than me. I'm friendly and thoughtful and quite awfully pretty, but he needed more than me.
That's how fires start. It's like the embers like fly, and then it... Or that...
Who is your favorite child? I can't pick a favorite child, Techno. I can't pick a favorite child? What are you talking about? That's crazy, dude.
What kind of craftsmanship?
Hello?
Oh, hey, B-dubs.
Do I hear a customer?
A customer in distress, B-dubs. I have been trying to make the Moss Boss machine work all day to little to no effect.
Moss Boss, where are you?
I'm up in the Redstone area, the place that doesn't work up here.
No. No. No.
Yes.
Bye. Every minute, every second, bye. Pepperoni, angry peppers, mushrooms, olive chimes.
Pepperoni, angry peppers, mushrooms, olive chimes.
Need therapy, advertising causes me.
Oh my god, you're so tall, you look like a giraffe.
That's why you dead built like a baked bean.
A baked bean.
No.
Oh, so you have a beard?
No.
What, you don't grow beard hair?
No.
Are you just saying no to everything I ask?
No.
Oh my goodness, can you stop?
No.
I'm Jenny, I'm Sarah, she's Sarah,
she's Jen.
Been best friends forever, well, since we were 10. Met at ballet class, and ever since then, we became inseparable, the damage was irreparable.
You have done nothing but tell me how bored you were. I was the chore, the job you didn't want to do. To me, you were everything.
Recognize that I could be the eye of the storm.
Oh, you hear a lot of stories about sailors and their sport, about how every sailor has a girl in every port. But if you added two and two, you'd figure out right quick it's just because the girls all have a lad on every ship. And it's twiddly idle 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 twiddly idle.
I think of her so much it drives me crazy. I just don't want her to leave me. Don't you give me up, please. Don't give up on me.
I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending.
I'm a scholar and a gentleman, and I usually don't fall when I try to stand. I lost a bet to a guy in a chiffon skirt, but I make these high heels work.
So I was trying to think, what block or item could I have 10 of to mark each year? And I kind of thought like, oh, I could have a different block for each year for what block that was added. But in the end, there was obviously only one right option for what I should do for each year, and that is cakes. So for every year I've spent doing My Lovely World in Minecraft, I'm going to place down a cake for the monument. So this cake is for year one. Here's Stampy's Lovely World. My beautiful home. I got a little wolf, which I've decided to name Gregory. Stampy's love garden. Oh, he's done a little heart. I killed, hit the target. I think this is Agatha the Creeper. I can hear the engine starting. There's the thrusters and we've taken off. This cake is for year two. I can see his boat up ahead of us. Please, lucky fish. Yes! Hey, hello, what's going on here? There's two aliens and a cow on my chicken coop. Look, the submarine's moving. This cake is for year three. Yay! I got a zombie villager! Well, a villager now, no longer a zombie. We're going to begin to rise, and here we go! We're flying over my lovely world! This cake is for year four. Oh no, he's setting fire to my house! He's setting fire to my house! It's a beaver! I didn't even realize you're a beaver! Oh, is this you? Are you Polly? Hello? You must be Fizzy Elephant! I need to try and take out these last few. I've already got half a heart! Look, everyone, there's a little baby horse up here! Polly Reindeer is using the snowballs of doom! This cake is for year five. Hit the target's attacking Barnaby! No! Hit the target, took out Barnaby! And then we can add someone to the brand new love garden. This cake is for year six. My only option is to sit here and wait and hope that somebody out there saw what happened and would be able to come and rescue me, but who? It's an evil polybot! I need to go and try and take it out, but no! This cake is for year seven. But oh look! She just got pushed by a zombie! Where is the justice in one more elephant in prison for a chicken-related crime? This cake is for year eight. Hit the target! And who's that standing next to hit the target? What is this place? Hello! This is Stampy, and welcome to another Minecraft Let's Play video. This cake is for year nine. Why can he still attack me, but I can't attack him? What can I do? I'm swinging my sword, but I can't hit anything, and... What? One more arrow, we're doing this! I did it! I destroyed the Ender Dragon! What's going on? What's going on with the sky? Fizzy, can you see this? And this cake is for year 10. I've decided to call this axolotl Dottle. Has he gone in? Oh, he has! He chased me into it! He's stuck inside of the tower. You know what? I am absolutely happy with this, and I hope all of you are happy with it as well. So there we go, 10 cakes, each one representing a different year I spent in my lovely world. Now,